Hey guys, Brady here, and welcome back to Sniper Ghost Warrior. And yeah, continue onwards, I guess.
Come to take the souls of killers, take them back to their master. He is a great orator, but those words, they flatter.
Oh, that's a thingy. Checkpoint. There we go. And 25 minutes.
I've got your data. Good work, Seeker. Recording of a conversation between Kurchatov and Alikhanov.
The wolves are winning this war. If not on the ground, then at least in propaganda. Do not call it a war. That is what they want. They are terrorists. But yes, opinion polls are split. I am being painted as weak and ineffectual. And we have the perfect tool to leverage opinion back on our side.
Alright, I think we are listening to this. As a signal thing.
When they retaliate, the country will unite behind us. That is a risky game.
You're close to the HQ. It will be heavily fortified.
I've dealt with similar.
Is there a way for me to get around this? Yeah. Had to move. He was looking at me. Alright. Which has looking way. Look at. You feeling okay? I think 20 meters is the one shot headshot range. A Siberian wolves thing. That means there's a sniping spot nearby. That would be my guess. Should be like right here.
On Kurchatov. You're sure the wolves aren't my paymasters? Is their top target after all?
Common enemies do not necessarily make them our friends, Seeker.
I'll take that as a no.
Intel suggests that glass is bulletproof. You cannot risk a shot.
Okay.
Athanasia will be missed. She was right that our people must be strong and vigorous. We need good fighters. And good breeders. We have a country to build. Without striving to improve ourselves,
we'll
forever be set by stronger foes. Our future strength will bring us the peace we deserve. Every Siberian must make the most of what they have, be all that they can be. A virtuous, virile, strong people, now and in the future.
Kurchatov is dead.
Good. You can exfiltrate now.
I would not contemplate that time without evidence. No, but we will be ready to defend the national interest and
make Sierra One
common
a sniper. Can't shoot me, I think.
HQ, we have eyes on Tango. Clear. Sierra 1 to base. We can see the hostile. Clear. Base, we have the enemy's position. Over.
I don't think I should do that. He is
base, we have visuals on target.
Legless.
Awaiting mortar clearance. Code yellow. I repeat, code yellow. Detonation is on. Eight. Over. November 5 to HQ. We have the hostile's position. Over.
Hi.
HQ, this is Bravo 5-2. We have narrowed down hostile's location. Over.
Between the base of the watch, just right now, the other thing. Is this guy gonna peek?
Base, mortar fired from Delta 1. Standing by.
Let's clear these guys out. They're stuck.
Base Sierra 1, we have a sniper on us. Over.
Side down and push him. Okay, I can pick this up. it's probably the balancing behind it. Let's not go that way. Things upside down. Done. Well, I'm Sudhir. Like you've enjoyed, subscribe if you're new. Catch you next, and goodbye.